there was still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you. What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him. He has a stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control. Use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. Try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him.
He's protecting New York.
Down here, I think I found something. I think...
Miles!
Killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No, but it might be how he feels. We just might be able to save him.
There has to be another way. Maybe...
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think that could neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well... If this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me.
Ready?
This is all my fault. I'm sorry.
We did it. Come on, Spider-Man. Miles.
Spider-Man, wake up!
I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you? I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me. Let's get out of here.